had a wonderful experience last night. Of chipmunks, I should say, sensed I was cold and came to sleep with me. Such a gentle and generous act. We cannot abandon this work. It's too important. But I'm short on deer samples. There have been sightings of an impressive buck that should make interesting study material, if you think you can track it down for me. If we keep pushing and work together, there's really no knowing how far this journey will take us.
Black buck before. Ain't so rare.
Not like this, you ain't. Ah!
Thank you.
Okay, that's enough, folks. Let's get back up. Thank you.
mind, Harriet.
Stop changing your mind. So, did you find it? An impressive elk has been spotted that I think you should investigate. I have to tell you something. A coyote came into my camp last night, and what began as something of a standoff ended as something quite magical. An exchange of emotional gifts. It's truly amazing what we can achieve when we think outside ourselves. Anyway, more importantly, or maybe less importantly, a legendary white Iname elk has been spotted in the Grizzlies north of Coulter. Could you go and see if you can track it down and gather a sample? Dress warmly, though. I don't want you freezing to death.
Thank you.
just fine without your company, and that don't need to change.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.